enjoyed your festival today. You've enjoyed a lot. That's very good to hear. So, in our booth, we offer some kind of festival makeup removing service, as you might know. Because festival makeup tends to get like pretty heavy and harsh, right? So I can see that you are wearing this false lashes and some glitters on your skin, and also some painting, right? So you like to remove the whole makeup and just wanna get some relaxation. Yeah. I think that's a very good idea. So let's get started right away, shall we? Wonderful. Okay, so first, obviously, I think we need to remove your false lashes. So I'm going to remove your false lashes. So for that, I'm going to be using this Q-tip. This is made out of some kind of rice ingredients, rice and some kind of bean skin, so it's very, very good for removing some kind of makeup, very harsh makeup. So, to be putting this on this Q-tip a little bit. Good, and I'm going to be applying this on your false lashes and gently remove that. Okay, so please close your eyes and just have some relaxation during our makeup removing service. Okay? Alright. So I'm just going to be putting this around your eyes. Side. So keep closing your eyes. So I'm grabbing the false lashes. Okay, and gently remove it. Okay, we need to be very gentle because it can damage your eyes. Good. Excellent. It's very nicely all removed. And now we are going to be removing your lip and eye makeup. Okay? And then we are going to be removing your whole seconds and just gently work it on your eye makeup, okay? So close your eyes again. And I'm going to be putting this on your eyes. And we are going to be waiting for 3 minutes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. And I'm working on your eyes. It's very nicely removed. Okay. And let's do your lip makeup. So I'm going to be using another layer of compact and put this remover. Because I can see that your lip makeup is almost removed. So let me put this on your lips and just wait for 3 seconds. Nicely all removed, I can see that. Okay, so now it's time to remove your base makeup, okay? So for that, I have this deep cleansing oil, and it contains very natural ingredient and some kind of sparkling water, and it could just be very fresh on your skin. You can feel some kind of very tingling sensation on your skin, but it will be very, very good feeling, so you can feel that. Because this is cleansing oil, I'm going to just put it on my hands a little bit. Okay. Because it's a little bit light consistency. It's a little bit like water, but it's oil. It's not heavy. It's very light. Smells like this much is completely good for your skin. So let's remove this oil off. Okay. So for that, I brought some water, and I'm going to be using this sponge. So this sponge is absolutely good. It's actually made out of the skin of, not the skin, the inside part of the wood, and it gently removes makeup, but at the same time it removes your dead skin cells. So it's very, very good for your skin. It will make your makeup very skin very smooth. So let me remove the cleansing oil. Okay. Your cheek. Good. The other side. Okay. And your chin. Good. Okay, it's very good. Let me cleanse all over your face and make it nice and just like this. Good. Okay. Perfect. So now your skin is very nice and clean. And let me gently pat it on your skin, the leftover water. Okay? All around your skin. Yeah, you feel some kind of tingling sensation. That's actually something like make your skin feel very fresh, and it actually clean out your pores. definitely need to relieve your skin problem and just cool down your skin. So I have actually the product which is very good for your problem. So let me show you. So it's this organic aloe vera gel. So you know, aloe gel is very, very good for any kind of sunburn or just damaged skin. So it's very, very good for that. And it will fully hydrate your skin. Okay? So I'm going to be using this for you. I'm going to be putting this on my hands. As you can see, it's very light formula and it's actually very cool. It's like very naturally cool, so I can feel some coolness. So let me apply it all over your skin. So let me apply this just all over your skin. Okay. Good. Your toes. Okay. It feels pretty fresh, right? Pat it into your skin. Okay, your toes. It actually immediately just absorbed into your skin. You feel that, right? So protect your skin and relieve your skin also. Okay. So I'm going to be putting a slight bit of this. We don't actually need too much of this product. It's a little bit like rich cream. So what I'm going to do going to be using this lip balm. It has the scent of vanilla bean. You can smell that. It smells so good, right? It feels like you wanna have some vanilla ice cream, right? So I'm just going to be applying this on your lips. So please, like this. Thank you. Okay. So I'm just going to be putting this all over your lips. Okay. Good. Smells pretty good, like, right? Have a nice night, and also have a nice dream.